Amber Heard has been trending on Twitter for weeks, and recently Kate Moss joined her after a preview of an interview went viral where the actress seemingly called her a rando. Amber did her first interview since the Johnny Depp versus Amber Heard defamation trial ended, where she opened up about the jury, saying she didn't blame them for her decision. The British model is reportedly furious with the Aquaman star, the second time in a span of barely a month. How far is this Amber and Moss feud going to last? Let's find out. Amber Heard joined the Today Show for an episode that aired in the third week of June, and even before it aired, its preview clip had been circulating on Twitter. How could they make a judgment? How could they not come to that conclusion? They sat in those seats and heard for over 3 weeks nonstop, relentless testimony from paid employees and towards the end of the trial, randos, as I say, she said with a laugh. Considering Moss was one of the last testimonies they heard in the trial, people are convinced she was talking about the model. And on Twitter, they're having a field day. Amber Heard gives the first sit-down interview to the Today Show after Johnny Depp wins a defamation suit against her. She doesn't blame the jury for believing Depp's paid employees and calls Kate Moss a rando, tweeted Stephanie Sidley. And a user named Angie kind of took a swipe at Amber, simply writing, "Just wanted to share this cute pic of Johnny Depp and a rando." Elsewhere in the interview, Amber opened up about the social media frenzy surrounding the case and the onslaught of hate she received. "Even somebody who is sure I'm deserving of all this hate and vitriol, even if you think that I'm lying, you still couldn't tell me, look me in the eye and tell me, that you think on social media there's been a fair representation," she said. "You cannot tell me that you think that this has been fair." She also spoke about how Johnny Depp is a beloved character and a fantastic actor. Speaking on the jury's verdict, the actress said, she did not blame them because they had heard 3 weeks worth of relentless testimony from paid employees and from randos towards the end. After the supermodel testified on behalf of her former boyfriend Johnny Depp, a source close to the Aquaman star responded about her remarks in court. "So Johnny Depp didn't abuse Kate Moss. That makes him 1 for 2 in the abuse column," the source said. "But to date, he's 0 for 1 in the courtroom on the central issue in this case, back when he lost the same exact case in England." And when the jury deliberates over the singular issue in this case, whether Amber Heard can exercise her right of freedom of speech, he'll be 0 for 2, no matter how much his lawyers try to distract and divert the jury's attention. During the hearing, Depp's attorney, Ben Chu, first asked Moss to confirm that she was in a relationship with the Pirates of the Caribbean actor between 1994 and 1998, before inquiring about a vacation the couple took to a resort in Jamaica while they were still together. Moss was injured during the trip, but she told Chu that it was not because of Depp's actions. Lately, the two former lovebirds, Depp and Moss, have been spotted hanging out together in the UK. Maybe that is what pissed Amber now that she accepted her heart still yearns for Depp. Do you think Amber took a dig at Johnny Depp's ex, Kate Moss? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. In our upcoming videos, we'll be bringing you more of such amazing content.